Hi, this is Dr. Day, naturopathic physician and author of Eat More Plants. So today's transform tip is when you're out and about, where do you eat? So we had a road trip to do today and I needed to figure out where I'm going to eat. My friend was able to go to Subway, but I said no because I have to do the whole gluten-free thing. And we passed by a Chipotle. I was so excited because I had somewhere to eat. So again, it is possible to do this program. It's possible to be gluten-free and dairy-free and eat more plants at the same time. You just have to take a few minutes and think about how you're going to solve your problem. And then when you do, it's done. So just another healthy tip for you that when you're eating out, think about places that you can go that can give you what you need. If you have any other questions or you want to join Transform 30, click on the link and we'll get you signed up and get started. Thanks so much. Have a great one. Take care. Bye-bye.